Cummings is accused of lying, committing fraud. She was just in court. Her attorney was. Patty Cummings was suspended from her seat for the District 4 Cape Coral position of the city council just last month, days after her arrest. NBC2's Zuri Hoffman, she was in the courtroom where she actually spoke to Cummings' attorney today about what's going on.
There was no sign of Patty Cummings in court this morning, but her attorney representing her entered a not guilty plea. He says that the state's attorney's office is picking a fight.
Your Honor, turning to the Judge Thompson docket, Patty Cummings.
Cummings noticeably absent from court, but her attorney, Paul Sisco, was present, telling the judge that his client is not guilty.
Judge, I had filed a notice of appearance late yesterday afternoon and a written plea of not guilty waiver.
Outside the courtroom, he took questions from reporters, also taking aim at the state attorney's office.
A defendant never makes the decision whether to move forward. The state attorney's office did, and they picked a fight, and they're going to have one now.
Cummings is facing serious felony charges for allegedly lying about where she lived. She won the seat for Cape Coral City Council District 4 back in November of 2022. But after someone came forward with concerns about her actual address, an investigator hired by the city of Cape Coral found out she was not living there when she ran and did not live in District 4 until March 2023. That same attorney was present when Cummings was arrested and released from jail last month.
Councilwoman Cummings, what was it that made you want to turn yourself in today?
The warrant for her arrest.
Once out of jail, Cummings made it clear to city council she had no desire to step down. That's when Governor Ron DeSantis got involved, suspending her. Now, Cummings' team is working hard to prove she did nothing wrong.
She's been charged, a fight has been picked, and we're prepared to come into the fight. And we'll proceed legally and appropriately, and hope to keep you informed down the road.
The next court date for Cummings is set for February 8th. We're local in Fort Myers, Zuri Hoffman, NBC2.
The man accused of kidnapping a woman.